We really don't know the cause of the fire, but what we have is a single room content fire. Occupant was injured, second-degree burns on one of her hands along with smoke inhalation. The crews basically were able to knock it down with a single inch and three-quarter, and we performed vertical ventilation to keep them from running the attic.